sexy dust. This is why Rope Drop is fun. I never get to look at this exhibit, ever. It is always full.
Well, one of the beautiful days to go is in November, because they do all the Día de Muertos, and it's really nice wherever you go in Mexico.
It's a 3-day festival, correct?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you. I love leaving the Mexico Pavilion and walking down the wheelchair access because it just looks like a rainforest. And you're right here in Epcot and it's gorgeous.
Hey! Come back! Come back! Wherever you are!